This is the lungs capacity test. Can you do it?